Okay guys, welcome back to second virtual bootcamp for squawking training boot camps. Like I say, before we start every session, if you've got any injuries, please message me before you start doing the video so we can discuss what you can and can't do during the video. Also guys, people aren't barred by the messenger with us. Don't attempt this unless you're fit and well. Okay, also, correct gear on again. Wearing gloves today, it's a little bit cold, but make sure you've got the right trainers on and some sports gear on. We'll start with a warm up, guys. We're just going to start jogging on the spot, nice and gently. Just lifting the feet slightly up. And as those legs start to get a little bit warm, we're just going to make those knees go just a little bit higher. So as we do the warm up, guys, if you want to make the warm up a little bit longer, just pause the video once we finish the warm up and continue warming up before you start into the main exercises.
Good.
Okay guys, we're going in standing heel kick. So bring the heels up to the bum, put your hands behind, put those feet right up. Everyone, up your hands. Good. Keep it going. So we're just going to pick up a little bit on that, so we can just start jogging it out. Boom. Every time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so we're going to bring the knee up to the chest and pull up, open the groin up, stepping over again, up again. Quite a wind in the guards, so if we get blown over any time, it's not my balance, honestly. Over again. Get that knee right up to the chest, guys. So what you're trying to do is bring the knee right up so you can feel the groin stretching out. Two more on each side, guys. Get them up. Take your time. Don't rush it. One more on each. Good. Gaze the core. Get the balance. Last one. Good. Okay, guys. We're just going to open those groins up. Back in, out, in. Try and send the leg across the foot, out to the toe. Get that nice 90 degree angle. Bring it back in. 6, 7, 8. Onto the other side. Once again, bringing the toe over the top, out, touch, back in. 1, 2. 3, engage the core, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that's it guys. Okay, so we're going to just get the shoulders warmed up, so just give some nice circles, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, go back the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so what we're gonna do guys, we're just gonna go into a quite soft knee pose, and all we're gonna do is we're just gonna punch across the body. Punch across the body. Just gentle rotation. Push the arms out, stretch the shoulders out. Watching where that punch is going. Okay guys, now we're just going to add a little bit of a squat into a punch, coming back down into centre, punch, squat, punch. Guys, make sure the knees aren't going anywhere near the toes at the front. Boom. Boom. Okay, we're just going to peak speed up a little bit guys, now boom, down, bam, down, down. That's it guys, go on. 1, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5. 6, 7, last one. 8. Good work, guys. Open your arms up across the chest. Good. Going into our first round of exercises, guys. So, what we're going to do is we're going into 20 jumping jacks. Tracy's going to demonstrate a jumping jack. Good. Good. Okay, then we're going into 20 heel kicks. So, face away from the side, Tracy. Now we're going to get those heels right up. So we've got heel kicks, like we're doing when we're doing the warm-up. Then we're going into mountain climbers. We're going to do diagonal mountain climbers. Normally the mountain climbers, the feet come up through the middle. With the diagonals, we're going across the body. So the knees are going towards the opposite side for 20. Then we're going into 20 squat thrusts, guys. So, Tracy, demonstrate squat thrust. Okay. First one, 20, jumping jacks, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Going into those heel touches, guys, Tracy doing towards you on the side. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat thrust, stand at high plank position. 20, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Strap into your jumping jacks, guys. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Heel kicks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Diagonal mountain climbers. Let's go. 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20. Squat thrust. Count them. 19, 20. Up we go, guys. 20 second break. Last round. Get ready to go. Slow the breathing down. Tracy's going to count the jumping jacks. Just want to get my breath back. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Heel kick, thank you, Tracy, let's go. Whew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Down we go, guys, down the mountain climbers. Go. 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Squat for us. Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 45 second break, guys. Okay, guys, 45-second break. Fantastic work with that. So, while you're on your break, we're going to demonstrate what the next exercise. We're doing 4 rounds of 5 exercises, okay? 4 rounds, 5 exercises. First one's going to be a burpee. You've got a choice, guys. You're either going for full burpee, come down to the floor, up, jump into the air. Or the other option you've got is a normal burpee, down, jumping up again. Next, we're going into 5 press-ups, guys. As we did yesterday, or as we did on our last video, off your knees. So Tracy, demonstrate, please. Heels up towards the bum, takes the pressure off the front of the knee. Great, perfect, up again. And then you go into a full press up. Hands on the floor, nice straight line, all the way down, all the way up. Okay, guys, that's timer over. Last ones, we're gonna do squats or squat jumps. So, squat jump, nice and low, all the way up, or in a squat. Nice deep squat. So guys, break's over. Let's get going. 5 burpees. Off we go. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into your press ups. Let's go. 1. Don't rush them. 2, 3, 4, 5. Squat or squat jump. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Burpees. 1, 2, 3. Nice big jump. 4, 5. Down your press ups. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's next, Tracy?
Squats.
Squats or squat jumps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, guys.
Halfway there.
Down for your burpees. Let's go. Down. Up. 1. Down. Up. 2, down, up, 3, down, up, 4, down, up, 5, press ups. Woo. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Squats or squat jumps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Last round,
guys. Come on, let's go. Out, up, 1. Out, up, 2. Out, up, 3. Out, up, 4. Last one, guys. Come on. 5. Press ups. Let's go, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Squat jumps, last bit, guys. Get a drink. Let's do this. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab a drink, guys. Okay, guys, 45-second break. So, we're going to start using the kettlebell. Tracy, grab a kettlebell. I'm just going to grab a tire. Just going out of shot for a second. So, what we're going to be doing, guys, you can use any weight you can. Find something else. children, they tend to get in the way when you're doing the other bits of exercise, but something heavy, tire or a kettlebell. I'm going to use a tire for my shoulder press, Tracy's using the kettlebell. 15 seconds left on our rest there, guys. So, 12 kettlebell shoulder presses. If you could demonstrate for me, Tracy, please make sure you pick the equipment up correctly. Straight up, nice soft knees, boom. That's the pace we want, guys. Once you've done 12 of those, you're going into toe taps. Because I'm using the tire, I'm going to be doing my 12 with this. Boom. Then it's going down. We're going into toe taps. That's the timer up for time. Toe taps, guys. Toes on top of the toes. 1, 2, 3 for 20. Tracy will be doing on top of the kettlebell. Right. Let's do this. Big equipment up. Probably nice to bend down. 12. Let's go. 1, 2. My pace, guys. Nice and slow. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, brush it for about a minute, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, equipment down on the floor, put down probably 20 toes up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, nice and quick. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, pick them up. Up we go again, let's go. 9, 10, 11, go on, Bill. 12, down. Start counting for me, Tracy. Guys, remember, if you want to make this harder, count. If you want to make this harder, keep toe taps going, keep toe taps.
1, 2, 3.
If you want to make this harder, you can always use heavier weights, less repetitions.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, last round. Let's go, guys. Get it up.
My poor muscles.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 toe taps. Let's go. 20 toe taps. Get a drink of this, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Drinks. Okay, just a quick drink of water there, guys. Just moisten the lips going into the next round of exercises. So, going into an upright row. Tracy's going to demonstrate with the kettlebell.
Good luck doing this
with your Le Creuset set, Lynn. So, the elbows come right up as high as we can. Get those elbows right past those ears. They come up high as we can. Get those right up. Guys, I was saying earlier, you can do this with any bit of kit. You can get a bottle of water with the handles, anything you can get hold of like this. We're going to bring it up high as you can, bring it down. We're doing 12 of those. Once we've done those 12s, guys, we're going to go into a squat, elbow to knee, elbow to knee. Squat, elbow to knee, elbow to knee. We're doing 5 of those. 5. Okay, guys, so pick up your equipment, first round of 12 upright rows. 3, 2, let's go. 1, elbows nice and high. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, last one, 12. Equipment goes down on the floor. Nice deep squat, elbows, knee twice each side. Let's go. Squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, bring that body across. 1, 2, engage the core. That's 3, 2, that's 4. Last one. Nice deep squat. 1, 2, pick up the equipment. Okay, we're ready. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep it going, guys. 8, you feel it in your shoulders. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Equipment down, guys. Let's go. Nice deep squat, hands on the side of the head. 1, 2, face movement, start out here, guys. Sorry, try to go straight up to it. So, nice deep squat, down. 1, 2, down. 1, 2, down. 1, 2, down. 1, 2, what's that, tracing that for?
4, yeah.
1, 2, and last one. 1, 2, good work, guys, last set. Doing all right with that?
Yep.
Guys, remember, the weight's too heavy, go down. The weight's not a bit heavy enough, come up. We'll just change the amount of repetitions. Okay, are we ready? So I'm going to do 12, Trace can do 10 to demonstrate what we're doing. So, are we ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, Trace is going to drop out on this one. 10. So, guys, remember, 11. If you want to make it harder, just add in the repetitions. You can keep going. 13. We're saying 12. You've got 5, 40, just a couple extra. And now, so, squat, knee, knee. All right, Tracy? Let's go. Squat. 1, 2. Squat. 1, 2. Squat. 1, 2, that's 3, squat. 1, 2, that's 4, squat. 1, 2, quick sip of water, guys. Okay, guys, back, quick sip of water. So, excuse me, what we're going into is a glute bridge race. So, Trace is going to demonstrate without the weight first. So, get yourself into a nice glute bridge. Weight goes onto the heels and shoulders. Elbows come off the mat, hands in front. And all we're going to do is just raise the hands up into the air and back down again. Okay, guys, all the way up, all the way down. Make sure you push the pelvis right up to the sky. Hold up there. Next thing we're going to do, we're going to introduce the weight. So, with the weight, we're going to do a nice big push up and down. Make sure that pelvis stays up the whole time. Let's go, guys. 10 of these. 1, 2, good work, Tracy. Keep going. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Guys, make sure we keep that nice and high. 8, 9, and 10. Place the weight to the side. We're going into sit ups, guys. We're going into 10 full sit ups. So,
I'm going to come on the mat and Tracy.
For these, are we ready? Let's go. 1. Okay, guys, I'm going to join Tracy on these ones this time. So, getting hold of the weight. Get the weight onto the belly. Going up onto the heels and shoulder blades. Push the pelvis right up. Let's go. 1, 2, keep pushing that pelvis up. 3, 4, 5, 6, keep the pelvis up. 7, 8. 9, 10. Good work, guys. Kettlebells go down or weight goes down. 10 sit ups. Let's go. Arms in the air like you just don't care. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Last round, guys. Get the weights up onto your chest. Careful as you manoeuvre the weights, guys. Mind your backs. Okay. Up into that glute bridge. Move your butt down towards the heel. Pelvis in the sky. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then, okay guys, last little sit ups. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay guys, going over to Tracy. We're going into her core exercises. 150 core exercise for Tracy. When you're ready. Okay.
Well, we haven't done any planks today, have you?
Good. Work out the way, just get blown all over the place. Ten seconds. Keep going, guys. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time.
time, guys.
Over onto your backs. Let's get these 150 done.
Okay. So look at the position of my legs. Make sure yours are comfortable. Engaging that core the whole time. We're doing 20 crunches. So looking up at the sky so you don't pull your neck muscles. Hands on the outside of your legs. 20 pulses. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax it there. The next lot we're going to do 10 full sit-ups, but they're just going to be slightly different, so I'm going to just demonstrate first. So legs, you can see the position of my legs, you like this V position, hands on your temples, sitting up, we're going to twist elbow to knee, swapping sides, back to the middle, and back down, up we go again, swapping sides. Doing 20 scissor kicks. Okay, so let's start it up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep that core engaged, feet up into the air, fingers to toes for 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back into those scissor kicks. Hands under your bum. Feet out in front. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. That's your second lot done. We've done 100 already, guys. Now into the final bit. Okay, these are quite challenging, these ones. We're just going to start off with 10. So you can either have your feet on the floor or up in a V sit-up. So get into the comfortable position for you. I'll just demonstrate what we're going to do. So if you put your fingers together, so your elbows are going out, back in, then your left hand is going back, then your right hand, and then up to the sky. And that is one. We were just doing 10, guys. So get into the position for you. Let's go. Out to the side, left hand, right hand, up to the top. That's one. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's two. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's three. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's four. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's five. It's getting tough now, guys. Let's do the last five. Let's go. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's six. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's seven. Last three. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's eight. Last two. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's nine. Last one. Elbows, left, right, to the top. That's 10. Oh, they are tough. Okay, guys, another tough one. I think I'll do it this way. It might be easier for you to see me. Okay, so you might not want to put your feet too near your bum. So put your legs slightly out a bit. What we're going to do, engaging your core, looking up at the sky. Fingers to knees. And then up. It's quite tough, this one. Knees. And then up. We are doing 20 in total. I will count us in. Let's go. Knees. Up. That's two. Guys, and the last lot, last 20. Never know whether to face you or go on the side. So you've got a choice. We're doing heel touches. This is one we do on a regular basis. You can keep your legs like this, or if you want to make it slightly tougher, put your legs 90 degrees. So engaging your core, looking up at the sky. Let's go. One, two, three, 150. Well done, everybody. Well done. Okay, let's stretch it out. Let's stretch it out. Quick
fantastic
stretch.
Well done, Tracy. Good work, guys. Woo. Fantastic effort. Really hardcore there. So, We're going to go into a quad stretch, guys. Once again, if you're working out with someone, use them to help you. If not, find somewhere to hang on to. Let's go into a quad stretch. Get a knee in line, guys. Pelvis goes forward. Stand up nice and tall.
I can feel my muscles burning on my abs. Hopefully you guys can.
Yeah, amazing. Great core exercise there, guys. Remember, you can use these core exercises every day. You just need to fast forward the video to this part. Use the video to help you get through it with Tracy. Swap sides.
I'm glad that you're holding me up, because I'll get blown over in this wind.
Yeah, it's a bit blowing here, guys. Yeah. So, once again.
It's no good for your hair, this wind. No good hair? At all. Yeah, you're alright.
Remember, guys, all these exercises, you can increase the amount of times you do the repetitions. We're saying 12, do 15 if you want to make it a little bit harder. And relax, going into hamstrings. Foot goes out in front, hand goes onto that bent, knee just push that bum back. Great thing with the video, you can pause it. If you want to do an extra round, do an extra two rounds. Over to the other side. Like I said on the last video, guys, we're only doing a really quick stretch just to show you what stretches you can do. You want to be holding these stretches for as long as possible. Give yourself a really good stretch after the workout. We're just rushing through because it's getting really cold here. Hands down in between the feet, pushing out the knees. So I hope you've enjoyed our second video. Big another one coming out soon. It's exciting, isn't it?
It's exciting.
Coming up, guys. Head comes up nice and down. Get a head rush. Open the arms up. Nice. Good work, guys. Arm across the chest, looking the other way. Make sure you get that arm nice all the way across. Look over there, guys. Big four rounds. Swapping sides. Good work, guys. Going into tricep, hand comes over the top. Right forward, hand all the way down the back. Guys, interlock the fingers, pushing forwards. So it's only just a very quick stretch, guys. Do a lot longer stretch yourselves after. Out to the other way, pushing hands out. Up to the top, big stretch up, and relax. Thank you very much, guys. See you next week.